What's keeping this thing?
Chill out. It'll be fine.
Will it?
Yeah, I like to look on the bright side, you know?
Not me. Crap's gonna happen to someone, it'll happen to me.
We'll be fine. It's not like Batman's gonna just drop in and get us. He's way too busy.
We'll see.
Look out! Batman's here!
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
You Someone help me!
Look out! That man's here!
Batman. Faint. Q. Find some place safe to hide from these animals.
Augmented reality.
In the Batwing, sir. Did I forget to pack something?
No, Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
collection.
Augmented reality training online.
Get over here! I found Batman!
Augmented reality training activated.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
Augmented reality training online. Augmented reality training online. Augmented reality training complete. Augmented reality training online. Augmented reality training complete.
I'm gonna find a...
Augmented reality training online. Augmented reality training activated.
Turn that rat-infested hellhole into a shopping mall.
Augmented reality training failed.
Time to die. I've got him somewhere here.
Running Arkham City now.
Augmented reality training activated. Fuck.
him! He's over here! Help! Stop!
Another victim. Sooner or later, the killer will slip up. Let's hope it's this time. As with the others, the victim's face was removed pre-mortem with surgical precision. The care taken suggests the killer is more concerned with the parts he's taking than what he leaves behind. Someone has taken a lot of care to cover their tracks. They used bleach to destroy any forensic evidence at the crime scene. Sometimes the lack of evidence is all you need. I'll filter for particles of the bleach and see who was so determined to cover their tracks. Killed that man and dumped his body back there. Why did you take his face?
It wasn't me. I just dumped the body. He told me to use bleach to clean it up.
Who told you?
Wayne, you know, the rich guy.
You're lying to me.
I'm not. There's an alley near the courtroom. That's where he is. He's crazy, man. You don't want to go in there.
This is the journal of Dr. Thomas Elliott. My work is complete. The pain, though still present, has been worth it. He will suffer for what he did to me. He will suffer the way I have suffered. As I look in the mirror, I understand how Leonardo felt when he finished the Mona Lisa, how Michelangelo felt when David was complete. My work has taken too long. Now it's time for my masterpiece to be unveiled. My new face is ready.
I couldn't have put it better myself. I take it you're here to stop me?
What do you think?
I think you're too late.
You're a killer, a psychopath. I will stop you.
Really? But you look just like Bruce Wayne.
It took time, of course, to find the perfect donors, to graft on the flesh, and finally, to lose myself in order to create this. Six people died. Unfortunate, but necessary to complete my plan. Why would you believe good old-fashioned revenge? To be honest, I don't care if you do. Wayne will suffer, and you will not stop me. I can see you have your hands full with Arkham City, but it's time for me to leave now. Pray we do not meet again. Next time, I will not be in such a generous mood. Close the file on the identity thief, Oracle.
Have you caught him?
No. Prepare a new file on Dr. Thomas Elliott. I'm uploading all the details from his surgery.
Elliott? The famous surgeon? Didn't you used to be friends?
We were. A long time ago.
So he was the identity thief? Hang on. This says he used the faces he collected to make a new one that looked like yours. I mean, Bruce Wayne's. Is he crazy? No offense. Are you going after him?
He's gone. He's left Arkham City. I'll hunt him down tomorrow.